Alrighty everyone, we are back here for some more Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. And in the last episode we cleared the blockade. And now we've got to go to a one called Do Not Go Gently. Okay. Got a bit too close there. Ah, it did me a favour. It did pop me on the right side of the thing. Come around here. Just a cove. Right. Okie dokie. I feel like we are getting closer to actually finishing this already. I mean, there's still quite a few Templars to get through. I mean, we've also got to get through... I think we've still got quite a bit left. Also, soon we're going to be starting... Assassin's Creed something then. We're going to be starting... Oh, what's it called? Persona 5 Royal soon. If it gets sent, because I got it from Amazon, and if you know the situation with Amazon, I'm not 100% sure if it's going to turn up or not. So I hope it does, obviously, but only time will tell. All right, I think we're about to go see Thatcher's retirement. Well, Blackbeard's. And the level design in this game is incredible.
A great disappointment you are, Thatch. His mind's made up to stay, he says. It's a sorry. And hang all of you lot that follow this sorry bastard into obscurity.
I know you're coming to call me home, Kimberly. But your faith in me is coming. And if Nassau is done in, I feel I'm finished.
I'm not of the same mind, mate. But I won't begrudge you the state of yours.
You're still looking for that sage fella?
Aye.
Taking a prize a month back, I heard a man named Roberts was working a slave ship called Princess. I want to see about Princess.
She is that.
Well, don't sit there like a barrel of wet fish. We're celebrating my retirement! Uncork this man's breakfast!
Best character in the game, easily.
Save us a few bottles, eh?
Are you looking for me?
What's he doing? What's this man up to then?
What? Stay here. Shoot anything that moves.
There was a deserter among them who recalled my face. I sliced into his gullet before any word left his lips.
Anybody see you?
Don't think so, sir. Don't think so, sir. But I reckon Kenway suspects something. He don't miss much.
Tell me about the meeting.
A fair gathering, sir. Most too drunk to stand.
That will suit our purpose. Tell me about Edward. What sort of man is he?
It's Thatch, sir. At least that's what he calls himself. But he's a mad bugger, he is. Cracked glass teapot, sir.
Details now. Stop talking in future.
Well, sir, he likes his drink, for instance. Only he makes him queer. Takes the usual rum flip and fills it with half a weight of gunpowder to top it off.
Did I hear you were right? He drinks gunpowder?
Aye, sir. Just for show. But only last week he rounded up.
There you go. Killed.
They were sitting out of his ship while he burnt off sulfur and other sickening minerals. We just sat there like it was one of a million pits of hell and nothing's out there fitless and what. Of course, it always turned out he was the fittest of the lot. But for a moment, I'd die there. Bloody savages.
Have no fear, soldier. This will be the end of it. Come on. It's time. Quickly, send the signal. And remember always this step.
What the devil?
The hell? The saddest thing is, they didn't show what actually happened there. They showed
Jackdaw.
In history, that actually would cut his head off. Like, decapitated him. Time to leave. He just wanted a retirement.
What a fat sir. Did he fall? Captain?
He drinks damnation.
There you have it. Blackbeard is dead. Shame. He was a great character. Really loved Blackbeard as a character. Go here. Oh, they're still blocking it, are they? Actually, let's try something else. Let's try. I think there's two people here. So, right. I'm gonna go from here. It might take a while, but I'm pretty sure I can do it. Sail to sea. It'll take a while to get there, but it's not too bad. Well, at least it's not one side of the map to the other. Right. Need that. Getting there. I want to see how many we had. Right, we're getting close. Right, and the last 1,000, alright, nearly there, it's a couple more minutes, maybe a minute or two. Right, another naval mission, okay.
Find a slave ship called the Princess. Aboard should be a man called Roberts. He can lead us to it.
Well, then slavers work for the Royal African Company. Find one of their ships and start asking some questions.
We're looking for slave ships. Any that work for the Royal African Company.
You don't mean to traffic human cargo now, do you?
No, Jesus, Adam. You know me better than that. We're only after information. Looking to find where the Princess docks in her spare time.
The Princess? Slave ship?
Aye. Blackbeard told me there's a good chance we'd find the Sage aboard her.
Merchant schooner.
Damn. Can't that animal stay the course we agreed to?
Down to the
Hump
tree!
Back ahoy!
Some fresh meat there if you can strike it, sir.
Come on before now.
Alright, suppose I probably should follow him. There it is.
Don't sink that slaver ship, can we? There's hundreds of innocent men aboard.
I know.
Fire!
She spoke, Captain! ship is running!
Damn fool!
I'll get us in close.
Fire! Take a shot! Right there, sir! Cheers!
Fancy a wee swim, do you?
Ready to fire, sir!
Fire!
Damn that Captain Vane! He's unloading everything he has!
He's sinking if he's not careful. We'll get closer.
Fire! Ah! Fire! 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 Fire!
There you go. Rescue Vane. Damn it, Vane.
Stay aboard, boys! Fast as you are! All clear! Pull away!
Chase those bastards down. I'll murder the man who stole my ship.
Just like that.
Going over, find the captain.
Come on,
guns and steel aren't louder than sticks and spittle birds.
I'm bothering it over all that.
Just find the captain. Princess sails out of Kingston every few months.
Right. What's that, of course?
You made ash of my sails and rigging, jackanapes. You owe me a share.
Oh! Oh, damn it, Vane!
No, Charles. What a surly devil you are.
Don't fuck with me, Jack.
Oh, but it's my mandate to fuck with you, Charles. Lads! See, the boys and I had a bit of counsel while you were wasting time with this lot. And, well, they figured I'd be a fitter captain than you reckless dogs.
I'll cut you another cunt, Tracer!
This one I figure I might sell for a tenner down in Kingston, but with you two grog blossoms,
I can't take any chances. You regret this day, Rackham.
I regret most of them already. Tie them up! Cast them off.
Did we just get black pearled?
I'll open you up! I'll tear out your organs and slay your bloody lubricant!
Stop your goddamn howling, Vane! There's no bloody use!
Well, well! The face of our good Kenway speaks, eh? Pray tell us, Captain, how to quit this predicament. And tell us what genius you have for sailing a boat with no sails and no rudder.
Shut your gob!
I did one.
Keep still now. I'll take these oysters you brought. This.
You mad sap. This island's crawling with food. If only you'd care to look for it.
Yeah, I'm looking. So I'm just here. Don't! Don't come following now. Do you hear me? Don't come looking for me. Wretched fool.
He lost his mind. He lost his bloody mind. How long have we been on this island? I don't know if it's said, but I'm assuming a few weeks. At least. Right. I mean, it's enough to make Edward's hair grow out a little bit. Alright. There's two Mayan symbols here. Three viewpoints. Probably in between episodes, I'll probably have to come back here and have a look around. Alright. Let's take this. There you
with the fishermen and their dories, Kenway. This island's mine. Come at me, and I'll cut you, fuckers. It was your bloody imagination that landed us here, Kenway. I'll be damned if I let that mine make one more decision for me.
Will you not talk to me, Vane? Are you fixed on this madness?
Madness? Nothing mad about a man fighting to survive, is there?
I mean you no harm, you corker. Now let's work this out like gentlemen.
God, I've got a bleeding headache on account of your jabbering. Now stay back and let me live in peace.
I would if you stop filching the food I gather.
I'll stop nothing till you pay me back in blood. You was the reason we were out looking for slavers. And you was the reason Jack Rackham took my crew.
We're gonna have to kill him, aren't we? Shame. I liked Vane. He's mad, but this type of world kind of needed to be.
Vane! Face me, man!
Man's gone completely insane, and a shame we're probably gonna have to kill him. can't skin that thing. Because I don't have anything to.
Oh! Jesus, you've lost your head, man!
It's a fair exchange for finding these flintlocks and grenades.
Listen, Vane. We can hunt with those guns.
And I mean to!
He's proper lost it. Jesus Christ, Vane.
You and your bloody fairy story got into this mess, Kenway. And I'll be damned if I let you drag me into another.
You keep this up, and I'll have to kill you, Vane.
Bloody try, by all means.
There's two. Here's a third. There you go.
You can't hide, Kenway!
that. And then we air assassinate him.
I'll blow. You got a damn fucking knee, Vane!
Nancy boy! You're not an awful fucking job.
Fucking hell. Is this my reward for believing the best about men? For thinking that a bilge rat like you could muster up some fucking sense once in a while? Maybe Hornigold was right. Maybe the world does need men of ambition to stop the likes of you from mucking it all up.
Or maybe you just don't have the stones to live with no regret.
Don't save me a spot. I ain't coming soon.
All right. There you go. That's Blackbeard dead and Thatch dead. No, not Thatch. That's Blackbeard. That's Blackbeard dead and also Charles Vane dead.
Single-handed. Damn canny, Captain.
As is taking back my break from this pillar. Once again, I thank you both.
This Billy Huff didn't last 2 months with your ship before he came limping back to Nassau. Took the pardon straight away.
I had to, lads. That Rogers was onto me from the first.
Hold your tongue, Rackham.
So what now? Still chasing your elusive fortune?
Aye, I'm close. I've heard the Sage is sailing out of Kingston on a ship called the Princess.
Put your ambition to better use, Kenway. Find the Sage with us.
I've no stomach for you and your mystics, Mary. I want a taste of the good life. An easy life.
No one honest has an easy life, Edward. And it's aching for one that causes the most pain.
All right, Rackham. Back to retirement.
All right. And, with that, I think that is actually a perfect place to end it. Yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you next time for some more Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.